The winds was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down and below. My belly boys blow.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. Glanced to the sky, harpooned and fought her when she died down below.
His mind was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tug once more. The boats were lost, there were only four, but still the whale be gone.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The weatherman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all.